back at the pond, guys.
Didn't have no luck on the lake today.
I'm gonna get some fish.
So, this is where we came. I saw two monsters on the bank right when I was putting my kayak in. And I went to grab my fishing pole, and I had them in my truck. And the hook got hung in my seat by the time I could find it. So,
hopefully we can free up around this way.
First fish.
Better than the last one, at least.
You know, I sit here thinking, there's one thing that I've not did in a long time. I don't think I have any hooks in here, but I stole a Texas rig, man. It's been a long time since I've did that. I mean, Texas rig's hard to beat, dude. Oh, that come off. You know what? I think I do got some. I'm gonna Texas rig her up, son. Lay down. Bro. That's a good one too, boy. Pretty good fish. Dang, he was deep. I thought he was a freaking 10 pounder, dude. They're putting a battery back in. That one was better than 4 o'clock. Oh, I had one on there, dude. Thought I threw it far up in, too far up in there. I wasn't paying attention. Oh shit, I do got one. He's a good one too. I think he's a good one at least. Nah, he's alright. But he barely hooked. I whipped out the net on him. Fire this bad boy.
He's a little.
Let's let him. Oh, buddy, hold on.
I'm gonna have to use the Texas rig more often.
Get back into using it, I should say. Another little bitty one. That's a good one. That's a real good one. Swallowed the hook. Of course, the good one did. Well, got the hook out. He's a pretty good one, man. What that spot is on him. Look at that. I don't know if something's hooked him before, or it looks like it's. I don't know, man. I'm afraid to touch it. I'll let him go, though. Come off right at the kayak. He's a little one anyways.
See a bunch of buzzards
circling something dead over here.
And a duck.
Oh man, be a good one. Not a good one. Man, I've been here probably an hour. I don't know how many fish I've caught. I ain't bragging or nothing. I just ain't no bad feeling. Almost went turkey hunting. I'm glad I did. I let my wife decide for me. I said, if you was me, what would you do? Would you go fishing at the pond, a big pond? Or would you go turkey hunting? And you see what she decided. Thank God for smart wives. Now if we can only catch some biggins. whipped him in a tree. Movement up there. We'll find out what it is. Might be a big old bass. Not a big one, but it's a bass. Well, what the hell do I got? Caught a tree pounder with it. Oh man. Patchy.
Like some beavers just.
Been building, looks like some beavers have been building up in there. I think next time I come, I lost that one, but it was a little one, I'm sure. Next time I come up in here, I think I'm gonna try to catch some crappie because I seen a pretty big one in here. Up towards this way on this side. See if I can catch anything. This little 3-inch bluegill swim bait while I'm fishing around this grass. There's a fish. A little one, but dang, buddy. Pull his eyeball out. I pushed it back in there for him, but. Jerk the worm off. Okay, I got one more of them up on this. Right here. I'm not digging any more out. I'm almost to the end. Again, I think you can catch anything on these fish. Crystal clear and throwing bubblegum swirl, and I just caught one just because I'm too lazy to get out and get a match the hatch color. I'm going to have to get one out. Hello?
Hey, I'm going to Eldo's. Would you rather have gourmet?
I said yeah.
I didn't get it, so.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Okay, I'll get it.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome. Bye, love you.
Bye, love you. What the crap? That's a good one. That's a good one. Woman on the phone about made me lose a fish, boy. That's a good one. He's bleeding, but he'll live. Good video, guys. I'm glad y'all watched it. Oh, if y'all did, hopefully y'all did. I appreciate all the subscriptions coming in lately and all the views and stuff. I believe we're almost at 60 subscribers now, so I really appreciate y'all who watches, and I appreciate everybody that's been with me this. I mean, we're going into a month of it now, and I mean 50 subscribers or 60 subscribers is not a lot, but I mean, I'd never thought that'd be 60 people from around the world watching me just fish. So I really appreciate y'all for watching. We caught a bunch of fish this video. I mean, we absolutely slayed them. So hopefully we'll keep it up, and I appreciate y'all for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll see you in the next one.